Okay, today I'm going to be sharing just a guitar lick. It's one of the first things I learned. It's one of the simplest things to do. It's on the end of the neck. I'm going to be starting here on the third fret. I'm just going to go through it a couple of times. And I'll probably try to be too descriptive, but it's kind of cool and you should try to learn it. Exactly. Third fret, hammer on. First string, second string, hammer on, third fret. Same string, third string, hammer on, second fret. Fourth string, hammer on, second fret. Fifth string, hammer on, second fret. Sixth string, hammer on, third fret. And pull off to the E. All together, it should go.